need to catch up to V. Fast. What a mess. Demons doing in a city like this. There's something to this place. You're making it easy for me, huh? Looks like I'm gonna make it there before you do, V. Trying to stop me? Well, whatever shall I do? Huh. Yeah, I can make this work. My way through. Doesn't seem like a demon to me. Wait, which way did I come from again? Again.
Ah!
getting really sick of this stupid tree. Sick of this. Gonna lie, this new arm is pretty sweet. I guess the phone still works.
Took you long enough, dumbass. What happened to the third ring rule?
Tell you what, you call me from now on, and I'll hustle on over.
Somebody call a doctor?
Human! I wasn't expecting any survivors!
Sorry to disappoint you. Hey, you happen to see a guy around here? About this big, uses a cane? I was supposed to meet him. Did you snack on him?
Your blood is a very precious sacrifice. Every last drop to move the underworld as king.
King? You? I don't know. I mean, you're a big guy and all, but you seem more like a knuckle-scrapping fart in the wind than anything else. No offense.
Wrath
Parties?
You'll be sorry for this.
Yeah, maybe I will. Sorry, I'm about to kill you.
Insolent human! You're the one who's
team. Gonna have to pick you out of his, tummy teeth.
Pardon my delay. I was catching up on some reading.
Yeah, looks like a real page turner. So, you think Dante's still in there?
If Urizen defeated him, then I expect he's not much more than Clyphod pollen by now.
A what?
Clyphod. It's a tree that grows in the underworld. It thrives on human blood, and those whose blood it sucks, well, let's just say they don't turn out too well.
Well, in any case, we need to find out. If Dante's alive, we'll save him. If not, we don't.
Wait. First, we need to exterminate some Clyphod roots.
V, what the hell are you?
I know I'm late. Shut it! The roads were all clogged. Hey, you must be V, huh? Hey, you're gonna get that? Ding, 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 right by your feet. Ooh-wee! I'm gonna make something amazing out of this.
Did you just sniff that? Do you have any idea where that's been?
Up your butt?
Focus on the mission.
I think we should split into two groups.
And cover more ground. Good idea.
Behold, my genius. Cash first.
All the materials I collected for your little pet projects don't count for anything.
My brilliant badass work is worth every dime, you know it.
Well, your quality control sucks ass, and you know that.
Or maybe don't let the demon smack you around so much.
Whatever.
I am truly gifted. It's a work of art.
Oh, so you're an artist now, huh?
Yes, I am. Got any questions, little chicken? My grandmother was called the 45 caliber virtuoso, legendary gunsmith. I hope to be like her someday, an artist and a lethal artisan. Everything I create is art, whether it's a gun, or a steel pot to cook birds in. Any more questions? Huh? Little cheeky.
I'll take my leave now. And if I don't see you along the way, I'll see you at the bottom of the Clyphod.
Sure. What are you gonna do?
I gotta shake the cobwebs out. I'll let you know. Hey, you got any more questions? Better ask it now. I can't read minds. Ooh, well, yeah.
All right, move out. So much for teamwork.
Thank you.
I think I'll handle the closer one first. Gotta start somewhere. Shall we dance? This Clyfot. Screw it. We're taking this fucking thing down. I wonder what she's up to. Now the roots are in my way. Roots have to be coming from somewhere. Yeah!
Finger.
You want me to follow you? No way, asshole. Bring that shit to me.
Without strength, you can't protect anything. I know that.
You're up, Nico.
Chit-chat or monologue? Just getting right to the point, huh? demon. Something different about it.
Shut you up.
Know her?
From my gunsmith days.
What?
I can't believe you do this to Kyrie. I'm gonna have to tell her, man. I'm joking. Hey, loosen up your jock strap. Don't do anything I wouldn't do. Chick-a-bow-wow, chick-a-bow-wow.
Yeah. Kyrie would kill me right now.
Oh.